Hello and welcome back, beautiful people, into another video. If you are facing trouble how to download video or media from Telegram, if you don't know how to download media or video from private channel in Telegram, in this video I am going to show you how you can easily download media or video or picture, anything you can easily download from Telegram with restricted channel and private channel. So guys, without wasting your time, let's start this video. So basically we use Telegram apps and bots for download, but this is not going to help us. For this we need our browser. So for this case we need to use our browser. In my case I use Google Chrome, and you need to log in your Telegram. So you can see I already logging in my Telegram. So after logging we need to go Google Chrome Web Store. We need to go this first link, Chrome Web Store from here. After going this site, we need to search Temp Monkey in the search area. So you can see this first extension, Temp Monkey. We need to install this. So I already installed this in my browser. So after install, we need to pin this extension in here. So if you don't see this icon in here, we need to go this icon and we need to pin this. So after pin this, we need to go this icon from here. Find new script. Click on this find new script. So after clicking this icon, we need to search or find script for our Telegram. So you can see Telegram media downloader from here, and we need to search from here. So you can see update, but so you are going to see the install icon from here. You just simply click on install from here. So after install, we need to restart our browser like this. So now this time if I go to Telegram apps from here, if I click, there are no save option or download option. But if I go in my browser and click on here, you can see there are download option are enabled for this video. So this way you can easily download your video or media with your browser. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share and subscribe this channel for more videos.